Hi, I'm Karen Holst with Start Within. We're all about inspiring and enabling you to rise within your company or organization to launch new products, services, or solutions. In our last video, we looked at how Casper has pulled the covers off the mattress industry and given it the wake-up call consumers needed and wanted. Their direct-to-consumer model is appearing for all kinds of products, and the big box stores like Walmart, Target, or even Amazon are finding it difficult to compete against these new styles of businesses. For the direct-to-consumer model, Casper took the boring mattress market and innovated the whole process of the customer's experience, from awareness to purchase to delivery. Sounds complicated, right? But you can innovate right where you are and try to serve your customers, clients, users, or viewers in new ways that create a meaningful impact. Today we want to talk about how a company like Casper can innovate by creating a customer persona, and that by offering less choices rather than more directed to that persona, they could work very successfully if you truly understand what your customers are looking for. Too often in marketing and advertising, people think about which demographic to target, but they don't actually consider the individuals in the demographic, the me or you. They think in vague trends and stereotypes rather than specifics. Instead, we should imagine one customer in the demographic and build a real persona. So now we're not talking about millennials or suburban moms. We're talking about Aaron, 23 years old, barista in a Berlin high-end coffee shop. He plays bass in a band, is vegetarian, and plays tennis on Sundays with his friends from high school. Aaron loves his cat. Or we're talking about Laura, 42, works part-time at an ad agency. She has twin 7-year-old boys and spends her weekend jogging at a local park. She loves her family and secretly binges on The Bachelor. Now we know Aaron and Laura. There are real problems we can solve for an Aaron or a Laura. We can picture the full detail of their lives, and so we can see their goals, the challenges they face, and what message will resonate with them. Because now we can see what a solution would mean for an actual living, breathing person, rather than a list of vague characteristics. Casper has done this so concisely that initially they offered just one mattress and a handful of sizes. They realized that their brand persona didn't want choice. Walking into a giant mattress warehouse with hundreds of different options, this was a waste of time and rarely led to the right choice being made. Instead, Casper worked out that Laura wanted strong back support, which meant memory foam. But she disliked the heat and lack of bounce that came with memory foam, so they added a latex foam top. And that Aaron didn't want to deal with the cost and hassle of getting a mattress to his loft upstairs, and got everything else delivered easily, so why wouldn't a mattress be the same? Casper created a simple mattress, delivered their product, rolled up in a manageable sized box. It made it easier and cheaper to purchase and deliver directly to the customer. Once they got their first product down right, Casper then grew to make other products like sheets and pet beds. And the quality of the customer service meant that even if you buy their mattress and it's not to your taste, customers still left glowing reviews and referrals just because they try to make life easy for the buyer. And a lot of that is thanks to trying to understand how customer service should work through creating the customer persona. So this is something everyone can do. Create the persona of the human you are selling to. This could be the customer you want, or the person you want to watch your YouTube videos, or maybe it's the employer you want to impress. Give your persona a name, a history, characteristics, worries, desires. Now you can see how you can solve their problem with your product, service, solution, YouTube video, or anything else. Thank you for checking out Start Within. Like this video if you found it interesting. Each week, we release videos focusing on the newest technology and innovation companies are launching. We then go into some of the mindsets, tips, and solutions these companies employ to enable you to go out and launch new things right where you are. Don't forget to subscribe, and thank you for your support.